completed in 13.1. So next concept is 13.2. What is the concepts are there? So laws of exponents. So laws of exponents, in that first one multiplying the powers with same base. So take one example here, 2 raised to 4 into 2 raised to 5. So multiplying the exponents with the powers with the same base. Base is same one here. Here also 2, here also 2. So how to solve this one? Just here 2 is common, no? Base is common, so 2 common. Just add the powers. Just add the powers. 4 plus 9. What is that? 4 plus 9 means 2 raised to 9. 2 raised to 9. So just add the powers. Here exponents are there with the same base. If they given a multiplication of powers with the same base, just add the powers. Okay. So take another one. 4 raised to 3 into 4 raised to 2. So here exponents are, multiplications of exponents are there. Here what is the base? Base is 4 and same, no? So just add the powers. So 4 raised to 3 plus 2. What will get the answer? 4 raised to 5. 4 raised to 5. Okay. So next. So this is the answer. We can write, simplify this one. 4 raised to 3. How can we write? 4 into 4 into 4. This one. Next again. 4 square. 4 into 4. So total how many 4s are there? 5. So that means 4 raised to 5. Isn't it? Both answers are same. So use this law. So what is that? Take another one. 4 minus sign. So minus 4 raised to 5 into minus 4 raised to 3. So here exponents are there, multiplication. So what is the base? Minus 4. Both are same. So just add the powers. Minus 4 raised to 5 plus 3. What will be the answer? Minus 4 raised to 8. Okay. If the multiplication of exponents given, so first check the base and powers. Here base is same means just add the powers. So what is the law? A raised to m into a raised to n equals to a raised to m plus n. Here base are same, no? A is a common base here, so just add the powers. So this is the first law. So this is the first law of exponents. What is that? A raised to m into a raised to n equals to a raised to m plus n. Like that, 2 raised to 4. Here 2 is a base, that is a, and 4 is m value, 5 is n value. Again a value is 2, that means 2 raised to 4 plus 5, m plus n. So a raised to m into a raised to n equals to a raised to m plus n. Next one, dividing the powers with the same base. So take the example, 5 raised to 3 divided by 5 raised to 2. So how to divide the exponents with the same base? So same base is there, base is 5 here. So how to solve this one? Just simply how to write this one? 5 raised to 3 divided by 5 raised to 2. Both are same, no? Division means divided by. So how to write this one? 5 raised to, base is common. Just if division may ask, subtract the powers. 3 minus 2. If they give a multiplication with the same base, just add the powers. Division means subtract the powers. So powers are 3 and 2, no? 3 minus 2. How much? 1. So 5 raised to 1 means 5 only. Isn't it? 5 raised to 1 equals to 5. So take another one example. 10 raised to 6 divided by 10 raised to 2. So what will be the answer? So here division sign is there with the same base. So just subtract the powers. That is 10 raised to 6 minus 2. 6 minus 2. What will be the answer? 10 raised to 4. 10 raised to 4 is the answer. So take another one for negative numbers. Minus 8 raised to 4 divided by minus 8 raised to 1. Sorry, 3. Take it 3. So here base is same, but the division they ask. So just subtract the powers. Minus 8 is common. 4 minus 3. Here only minus comes when division is there. Okay. If multiplication means, here addition will come. Oh, for of powers. So what will be the answer? Minus 8 raised to minus, sorry, 1. So minus 8 raised to 1 means minus 8, no? Isn't it? So this is the law. So how to write this one? A raised to m divided by a raised to n equals to a raised to m minus n, no? Just subtracting the powers. So this is the second law. So this is the second law. So the next law, multiplying the powers with the same exponents. That means here bases are different. So take one example, 4 raised to 3 into 5 raised to 3. So check the base here, base is 4 and here base is 5. So bases are different. But what about the exponents? Here exponent is 3, here also exponent is 3. That is powers. Okay, so power is 3 now here. So how to solve this one? So here exponent is same means just multiply the base. Just multiply the base and the exponent is as it is. That means 4 into 5 raised to 3. 4 into 5 raised to 3. Just multiply the base. Because here exponents are same. So keep it as it is. Multiply the base. 4 into 5. How much? 21. So answer will be 10. 20 raised to 3. 20 raised to 3. So take another one example. 8 raised to 5 into 6 raised to 5. So here bases are different, but the exponents are same. No? Here powers are same. 5. So just multiply the base. So 8 into 6. Whole raised to 5 is a common one because powers are same. So 8 into 6 raised to 5. So 8, 6 are how much? 48. So 48 raised to 5. 48 raised to 5. So take another one. Minus 1. Sorry, minus 4. Take it minus 4 raised to 6 into 5 raised to 6. So here powers are same but bases are different. So just multiply the base. So that is minus 4 into 5 raised to 6 is common. Okay. So now minus 4 into 5. 4 5 is how much? 20. Okay. Minus into plus. Minus 1. So minus 20 raised to 6. So this is the answer. So what will be the law? That is a raised to m. A raised to m into b raised to m. Because here bases are different, but the exponents are same. No? So just multiply the base. That is a into b whole raised to m. A raised to m into b raised to m equals to a into b whole raised to m. So this is the third law of exponents and powers. Okay. Next one, dividing the powers with the same exponents. Now I will discuss multiplying. No? So next one is division. So take an example. 6 raised to 3 divided by 2 raised to 3. 6 raised to 3 divided by 2 raised to 3. Here division is there. Division means you should divide the base. Because here bases are different but the powers are same. So just divide the base. So what will be the answer? 6 raised to 3 divided by 2 raised to 3. Can we write it? Yes. So now 6 divided by 2 both raised to 3. Why? Because here powers are same but bases are different and the division is there. So divide 6 by 2. So what will be the answer? 2 1 is 2, 3 is. So what will be the answer? 3 raised to 3. 3 raised to 3. If you want to divide it, divide. All of this keep it as 6 by 2 raised to both raised to 3. So take another one. 5 raised to 4 divided by 6 raised to 4. So what will get the answer? Here bases are different, powers are same and with division sign. So just divide 5 raised to 4 divided by 6 raised to 4. So how to write this one? Just simply divide the bases. 5 by 6 raised to 4. 5 by 6 raised to 4. So take another one. Minus 20 raised to 5 divided by 4 raised to 5. 4 raised to 5. So here bases are different with a different sign, but the powers are same for exponents. So divide minus 20 raised to 5 divided by
4 raised to 5. So how to solve this one? So here, so just divide the bases. So minus 20 divided by 4 raised to 5. So here division is possible on 4 on the 4, 5. So what will be the remaining number? Minus 5 raised to 5. Minus 5 raised to 5. Otherwise, keep it as this. Minus 20 by 4 raised to 4 raised to 5. So how to write this in a general format? A raised to m divided by b raised to m. A raised to m divided by b raised to m means here bases are different now. So that means a by b whole raised to m. A by b whole raised to m. This is the fourth law. Fourth law exponents. Next concept is the taking a power of a power. So first take the example, then you will get to understand the concept. So take down this one. 3 raised to 2, 4 raised to 4. So simplify this. How to simplify this one? So how to write this one first? 3 raised to 2, 3 raised to 2, 4 raised to 4. How to write this one? 3 raised to 2, 4 raised to 4. So how to solve this one? Just simply multiply the powers, that is exponents. So base as it is, 3 as it is, just multiply the powers. So 2 into 4. What will get the answer? 2 fours are 8 now. So this is the answer. How to simplify this one? If they given power of a power, so this is the power, power of power. So just multiply the powers. Okay, 3 is the base. So as it is 3, just multiply the powers. 2 into 4, 2 fours are 8. So how to get this one? 3 raised to 2, 4 raised to 4. So take another one. 5 raised to 4 raised to 4 raised to 6. So how to read this one? 5 raised to 4, 4 raised to 6. 5 raised to 4, 4 raised to 6. So next, just simply multiply the powers. 4 into 6. What will be the answer? 5 raised to 4, 6 are how much? 24. So in general, what to write this one? A raised to m. 4 raised to n equals to a raised to m into n. M into n. So this is the fifth of exponents. Okay, let's take some problems. So first one, 5 raised to 7 divided by 5 raised to 3 into 5 raised to 5. So how to solve this one? First simplify and write down the answer in exponential form. So first solve this bracket. Okay, here bases are same and powers are different and division sign is there. So what you have to do? Bases are same means keep it as is base and subtract the powers, because here division sign is there, no? So just subtract 5 raised to 7 minus 3. 5 raised to 7 minus 3 into 5 raised to 5 as is. 5 raised to 5 as is. So next, what is the answer? 7 minus 3. So 5 raised to 4 into 5 raised to 5. So here bases are same. So and multiplication is there. So just add the powers. So what will be the answer? 5 raised to 4 plus 5. So we will get 5 raised to 9. So this is the simplest form of this number. Okay. So how to solve that one? So here division sign is there, subtract the powers. After that, here multiplication is there, just add the powers. So second one, so here power of power is there. So how to write like this one? 2 into 4, 3 raised to 2 into 4. So this is 1 into 3 raised to 6, 5 raised to 14 as it is. So first solve one by one. So 4 into 8, 4 into 2, sorry 4 into 2, 8 more. So 3 raised to 8 into 3 raised to 6 into 5 raised to 14. So how solve this one? What will be the answer? Here bases are same, no? So just add the powers. So 3 raised to 8 plus 6 into 5 raised to 14. So what will be the answer? 8 plus 6, 14, no? So 8 raised to 14 into 5 raised to 14. So now, here bases are same? No. So here only powers are same. If powers are same and multiplication is, just multiply the base, 8 into 5. raised to 14. Or 8 5 is how much? 8 5 is 14. So 40 raised to 14. Answer will be 40 raised to 14. Okay. Just use all the laws. So a raised to m into a raised to n equals to a raised to m divided by a raised to n, like that. 5 laws are there, no? Just remember all 5 laws. So next, 8 raised to 2 divided by 2 raised to 2. So first, can you write 8 as? So can you write 8 as 2 into 2 into 2? Is that it? 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8. You can write this as a 2 raised to 3. Can you write this one? Yes. So first write on this one 2 raised to 3. That is the value of 8. 4 raised to 2 is there as this. Divided by 2 raised to 2. Why I make that? Because bases are same, no? Here 2 is there. Here also convert into 2. So next, power of power, that is 2 raised to 3 into 2 divided by 2 raised to 2. So now 2 raised to 6 divided by 2 raised to 2. So what will get the answer? Here bases are same, so powers are different. That means subtract powers. So you get 2 raised to 6 minus 2. So final answer will be 2 raised to 4. Okay, just use 5 laws by solving these problems. Okay.